Yeah. Let's get scratching.
We'll leave your mama gawking and your daddy walking. We're Tokyo's biggest, baddest Buccaneers. We're Jet Set Radio. Poison Jam is finished. They're worm food. And there ain't no sequels in the works for these monsters. They're in the grave for good. Whoa, all of a sudden a big black car came by and picked up Poison Jam, snatched him right away. So is this a real kidnapping this time? Or maybe it's just the garbage collector. That was one cool garbage truck, all right? There was a piece of a broken record and a mask that got left behind. Is there a clue here somewhere? Why was he hiding something like that so carefully? Or maybe it was just a piece of junk. Ha ha!
Ha! Nice.
This is headquarters of all units. The SWAT team is on the way. Tear gas will be deployed. All officers on site, leave now.
Nice.
Fire.
Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Ha. Yeah.
Set radio! Turns out it was the noise tanks who kidnapped the Gigi's pet pup, Pot. The noise tanks from Benton Cho. They won't eat anything without additives and chemicals. No veggies or fruit for them. They're into that Frankenstein food. They sell software to pay for their spray cans. Right on, brothers. Word is, last month's big blackout was their work. Look out. Get these guys mad and it's no cable for the kids.
Yeah!
Nice. Nice. Yeah. Yeah! Nice! Ha. Oh! Yeah! Huh?
Hop in there!
Ha. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Ha! Nice. Ha!
Scratching.
This is Tokyo's Gorilla Music Broadcaster, Jet Set Radio! Let's go to the mailbag. A letter from Mr. Osaki asks,
how do I get rid of these nasty roaches?
Easy, just burn your house down! Benton Cho is ablaze with the Gigi's graffiti. It's even brighter than the neon lights. After their territory was attacked, them noise tanks ran amok. Their circuits must be fried or something. Maybe they'll be eating dinner for breakfast. Go on and get your little doggy back.
Hi there. Hi there.
Yeah!
Chameleon.
Oh!
La
I don't know.
Hi there. Cool. Oh yeah. Hi there.
Hi there.